Hello everyone, hello crafter. My new challenge for you, and something over which I have been working on this week. But the first challenge. In your art life, probably, are people or the person who draws you into art. My challenge for next week will be make a personal page, tag or canvas that person or certain people who in one way or another have led you to the art or affect your art now. And in the comments, just tell me about this person or group of people. Okay? And now I show you what I do in this week. The first I want to show this note, I don't know what in English. I made for the cardboard. Обірвалося. Хоча. For the note, packet for the note. And this space will be a little calendar, but I don't have this calendar. Back. And this week I make personal page by Eileen McInnes. Who watch my video know that I make personal page for some person. And this is new by Eileen McInnes. He lives in Canada. Eileen probably inspired make me this page. Okay. And something like this. All be in English. Okay, and I make in this week some page from Gina's book, art book. My first page, Halloween page, you see. Next page, just background, this page is glittering page, and this card is family charades card, like this. I just glue book page. Let's see. Next page, collage page. This page is just metallic acrylic. And the board is blue marker, permanent. This page I just glue napkins. This page I made from this new attractive fashion color. This is just cosmetic powders, decorative powders. And this page also some shine. And that's all. This is just white, and this is just document collage, but not finished yet. Also, I made this hat from paper magazine tubes, magazine page tubes. And something like this, but not finish it. So I suppose you liked my some make it, and I want to read for the person or group person people who in one way or another have led you to the art or affect your art now. And write comments okay. And now to the next video. Have a nice Sunday or Saturday. Bye.